When I was six, I fell in love with a guy in my class at primary school, and he was called Bernard, and he was like good at everything, so I liked him. And he showed us his willy when we were about seven or six, I can't remember. That was in sports class, that was really funny. And nothing really came of that. My first kind of teenage love, I guess, I had quite a few, but I was always really shy, so nothing ever came of it until I actually was about 17. And this guy in the year above saw me in this musical that we did at school. And it was Carnival in Germany, so all the teenagers go out and get drunk. And I saw him then, and he flirted with me loads and was like, oh, I'll take you snowboarding in the winter, and in summer we'll go, I'll teach you to skateboard. And I fell in love with him a little bit. And 3 days later I found out he was shagging another girl. So that was my first disappointment. And my first proper boyfriend was soon after that. And I picked him out in school. I just suddenly saw him, and I'd never seen him before, although we went to the same school. And he had this blonde hair and these green eyes and was all like hippie-ish and beautiful. And I just saw him across the playground and our eyes met and we both smiled. And then I really fancied him and I like got his number off his friend and found out where he lived from the phone book somehow. Or from his friend, I can't remember. And followed him, no, and went to his house in the holidays and just rang the bell and was like, hi! And then I went up and then we were girlfriend and boyfriend.